There's so many things you can look at. It's not one particular thing at this moment in time, but it's not, like I said before, it's not something that it just happened this season. It's been coming for 4 or 5 years. And unfortunately also, I think myself and Pagati took over the team at a time where it was really, really in dire straits, and we had to make the best of it. So we gave it our best shot and see how we could get results. But also, I think we probably waited a bit too long in order to get the results. We should have done it maybe 2 or 3 games before the Ajax game in order to go pick up the points, and we left it a bit too late as well. That's the question, unfortunately, I can't answer this moment in time. Like I said before, relegation was never part of my thinking. So now, obviously, we've got to reassess and sit down with the owner and see what her plans are going forward. And once that is decided, then obviously a decision will be made. I've worked with these players now for the last 5 months, and I'm more than happy to do it again. I think I've built a relationship with most of them. And I think, like I said, it's obviously got to get players in now that will do the job also. It's not a matter of... we needed to do it. It's a matter of our players wanting to do it. And for me, there wasn't enough of those players on the field. Everybody's got it. And I think for me, some players still don't realize actually what just happened now until they open the papers and they see tomorrow what actually transpired here tonight. But the reality is that a lot of these players were going to have to look for jobs. And that's what I kept telling them and kept motivating as far as fighting for their lives, for the jobs, making sure we survive in this PSL. Because the contracts they have is PSL, it's not any of their contracts, and now they're gonna have to speak to their owner and see what's the way forward. You can't earn the same salary going down to NFD. It's not the same, obviously, grant you get from the league. It's the sponsorship we don't have. So we've got to get in players, younger players, under 23 players as well. So there's quite a few things, obviously, we need to look at it now in order to make sure we have the right mixture for next season. There's probably three or four players in the team that the bigger clubs will attract and will offer them ridiculous money. And sometimes you're going to have to look at that, because if you can get the transfer fee out of those players, you're going to have to use that money. So, and then maybe just get better and younger players to fill in those spots. But I'm pretty sure some players will leave the club as well. That was always my most difficult task. Like I kept saying, it wasn't tactically for me to keep working. It was mentally to keep them at the highest level. And that's what you need in the PSL. If you want to compete at the highest level, week in, week out, you've got to be mentally strong. And that's even for me. Should I stay with this club next season? A psychologist is something that we need to do in football. Not enough clubs are doing it at this moment in time.
I mean, with the way they performed today, you know, you wonder how, I mean, they got in this situation. Because, I mean, they played very well, to be honest. And they put us under pressure. They didn't allow us to play. And I think if they had played like this throughout the season... should be safe.